Thank you. Deep meditation, the mind was resting in the space and observing the thoughts and the objects at a distance.
Thank you. I absolutely love the lesson. A lot of takeaway from everything that was said. The metaphor for me was, you know, we focus so much on our diets, what we eat, we put into our body, but what we don't do is, you know, really put time and effort on what we put into our mind. And so that's very important to look at it that way, I think. Actual meditation was very, very deep, and I felt like I heard every word. I felt like being aware of every little moment through the entire meditation. So very peaceful. Thank you.
Sir, I'm good. Thank you. Yes, the meditation was very deep and relaxed. The thoughts and contemplation was very distant, not much going on for me during the meditation. The lesson, I love working on the mind, the idea of working on the mind, or is the mind working on you or on me? And that's always a good check-in. So, because though there will be ups and downs and pains and pleasures and things that we have to deal with, and we can do that either by working on the mind or the mind can work on us.
Thank you for the lesson and meditation today, as always. I was nodding because I liked the examples that you gave, like the three examples and which is true in the lesson, you know, and the truth is that it happened, whatever it is, happens in the mind. And then further, I liked the example of just establishing that boundary, like mind, you go this far and nothing comes in, right? And that was useful for me because sometimes I feel like I don't have control of the mind, right? Which is, I know what we're doing here. And it gets going and it's like, nope, here it is, right? You stay here, nothing comes in, you don't go out. So it was a really beneficial practice as usual for me today. Thank you.
I'm well, thank you. I like the analogy of like the pasta eating us, or my mind today was eating me. And by the end of the practice, I was able to get to a place of really being in the observer role of all the attachments and delusions and totally separate.
I kept having a, I guess it would be like a compulsion to coordinate everything to the Nyasa. All the other, I wanted the Om Shan, the Japa, to do with the not Nyasa, like it all had, I don't know why I had the feeling like it had to coordinate with the Nyasa. Also, I felt like I was bouncing way from within to outside. I was pulled out easily, but then I would go back in very far and then pulled down. My attention and awareness was seemed to do that.
सर नमस्ते सर 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 मैं ठीक हूँ और मेडिटेशन वाज गुड ठीक और सर ड्यूरिंग द डे टाइम ना आई ऑब्जर्व माय माइंड वेयर इट इज वर्किंग आई मीन आई ऑब्जर्व माय थॉट व्हाट इज व्हाई द थॉट इज कमिंग एंड व्हाट आई हैव टू डू विद द थॉट व्हेन आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन दैट व्हाई इट इज कमिंग सो आई मीन जस्ट वॉचिंग ओनली नो आई मीन इट इज अ good thing. I mean, then I make a triangle in my heart during the day as well. So triangle make Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Shanti. So it is going on. So kai baar hota hai din mein aisa. ठीक है ठीक through